Nice of you to drop in.
I'll come for you, Joker. You're going back to Arkham.
Hey guys, it's me, Badassfather here, bringing you another video, and it's been a while since I brought you anything else. I'm still about to upload the next part of the last Persona showcase. I mean, not Persona, the Kingdom Hearts showcase, I mean. And I am about to start the next game in the Kingdom Hearts franchise. Congratulations on completing the game. The extra selection has been unlocked. Wow. Really? Let's see this for a moment. Let's see what the extras were. What? What is this? Download? Oh, it's a theme! Oh! Oh, I'll come back to that. Okay, that's pretty good. And now, because I'm gonna try to go in order of the games that are listed in here. So, before we get to Kingdom Hearts 3. So, next game we're gonna go into is Kingdom Hearts Rechain of Memories. Yes. Disney Interactive Studios presents Square Enix. I'm not sure. I should have waited before I got in this game years ago. I wish I had played these years ago, but I'm kind of glad I have this opportunity to play them all in one console. So, new game. Let's see, what is this? This easy mode is where enemies are weak, recommend if I'm experienced. But I have gained experience from the first game for me to play it easy just to get me used to this. So now, let's make everything balanced and have everything balanced, and we enjoy the story, because I'm gonna show you guys a bit of the game on my channel, and then the rest of it we're gonna be playing on Twitch. Link is in the description below, and also stay tuned. I'm gonna have a speed art ready very soon. I just haven't started, and I don't have a good idea what type of speed I want to do yet, but it's gonna be a Halloween theme one, so stay tuned. I see vibration on, yeah. Yes. So even when I fix the audio, so my voice and the game would be on the same level now. And have the mic closer to me. Oh, I like this.
You're all I need.
Kingdom Hearts Rechain Rechain of Memories. I like the remix songs.
Along the road ahead lies something you need.
What do I need?
However, in order to claim it, you must lose something that is dear to you.
What does that mean? And who are you? I need to understand why is everything like this. What the hell are they saying?
Hey, you think it's okay to barge in?
But we gotta do it if we can afford the king.
The king? King Mickey's here?
Something just told me he'd be here, okay?
Really? Cause now that you mention it, I was kinda thinking the same thing.
Seriously? Me too. One look at this castle, and I just knew. Our very best friends. They're here.
Yep. Guess great minds think alike.
Wait, hey, hold on. It can't be just a coincidence.
Oh, no, Timothy. You don't mean that.
Yep, I had it too. Mm-hmm. I had the exact same feeling.
Gorge, maybe it's contagious.
No, no, something's screwy. We gotta go take a look.
All right.
What? Where are you going?
That way, to the door. Are you scared?
Ah, don't be ridiculous. Come on, let's go, Goofy.
Hey, fellers, shouldn't we shut the door behind us before we go? Sora!
Who the hell are you?
That's it. Who are you?
Yes. Oh, yeah? I'll try some magic. Thunder!
Your magic is not working in here, Donald. Fucking
come
think.
Come on. Thunder! Thunder! Come on. Flizzard! Fire! Why isn't it working?
I should think it's obvious. The moment you set foot in this castle, you forgot every spell and every ability you ever knew.
What?
In this place, to find is to lose, and to lose is to find. That is the way in Castle Oblivion.
Castle Oblivion?
Castle Oblivion.
Here you will meet people that you have known in the past, and you will meet people you miss.
I miss? Riku! You mean Riku's here?
If what you want is to find him.
Also, to commemorate that Sora's now in Kingdom Hearts. Wait, now it's like Kingdom Hearts. I mean, now in Smash Bros.
What'd you do?
That this is gonna be posted.
I merely sampled
right after
your memories,
his announcement,
and
of
from
Smash.
Them, I made this.
Cards. Oh, this is what Blitz
to reunite with those you hold dear.
What's this? A card?
It is a promise for the reunion you seek. Hold the card to open the door, and beyond it a new world. Proceed, Sora.
All right.
To lose and claim anew, or to claim anew only to lose.
That's confusing.
Come on, let's go.
So I don't know how to use the spells I know originally. That's kind of shitty. Traveler's Town card obtained. More cards? I'm assuming this is the new way of traveling to the different worlds now. Traveler's Town. But how? What you see isn't real. This town is an illusion created by your memories, ingrained in that card. My memories? Forget about that, Sora. We lost Donald and Goofy. What? Where the hell are they? Donald, Goofy. Guys, where are you? What did you do with them? Mercy of the cards now. Master the cards and their strength will be yours again. The hell? Right. Donald. This card will, the card you use vanish, but they will appear to aid you time and time again. whether an enemy or a door comforts you, cards are the only way to see. But it would be of no use if you lose sight of your home. I wonder if you can catch me. In the door, we saw a strange light, and the rest is just blank. Gee, that doesn't help. Try to remember what happened. I had to keep my journal up to date.
Does that mean your journal is empty again?
Hey Donald, where I get the new clothes?
Where did I get the new clothes? What?
It's just the... Wait, you just realized you have different clothes? Could you beat the cards again? That is for you to pop. Master the cards and make your way through the castle. But from here you walk alone. Alone? We can't let Sora go alone. Yeah, Sora can't do anything without our help. Thanks a lot, Donald. You sure you'll be okay? Of course. You want me to go alone? Fine, I'll take care of myself. The hero speaks boldly. Go then. The rest of the castle, Oblivion, awaits. Walk the avenues of latent memories, and you will, and you shall meet someone new to you. Farewell! I have a bad feeling about this. Relax, Jiminy. I'm ready for any trick he got in his sleeves. Got up his sleeves. How hard can it be to figure out these cards? All I have to do is use one in front of the door over there. Alright. Key of Beginnings. So, I'm gonna be recording this, and then also I'll be recording some Dead by Daylight. From the killer and the survivor perspectives. Alright.
Oh, cool.